19 points ahead, Shen Tzu-Tzui. 19 points, you're ahead. Are you feel comfortable with that?
Well, you know, it's still early. I mean, obviously, I enjoy being up by 19 points at this time, but, you know, the night's still young. I know we're expecting a couple more printouts, and so hopefully things continue, and hopefully the results are positive at the end of the night.
You started this campaign trying to teach people how to pronounce your name. Did you think that name recognition was going to be your biggest hurdle?
I think that's one part of it. I think initial polls showed that, you know, most people hadn't heard of me or didn't know enough about me. And, you know, it's just one of those things that I kind of live with every day. You know, I mean, every day people mispronounce my name. I know they get really embarrassed when they have to introduce me at events and so forth. And so, you know, and for me, it's always just been about serving and, you know, and being on a first name basis. So, you know, I've always told people, just call me Shan.
If you hold on to this lead, let's talk about the Ige Tsutsui team. How do you work well together?
Well, you know, I think it's still early, but again, you know, I've had a great relationship both with Governor Abercrombie and David Ige. When I was in the Senate president, David Ige serves as a Ways and Means chair. And obviously, I served as lieutenant governor for Governor Abercrombie for 2 years. So I think one of the important things is that when you have a lieutenant governor candidate, that they need to be able to work with either whoever the gubernatorial nominee is. And so, you know, I believe I can do that, and I look forward, if I'm presented that opportunity, to working with them.
Now, you said consistently through your campaign, you've just been too busy to debate. Are you going to find the time to debate now?
Well, absolutely. I mean, you know, it's going to be one of those things that, you know, with the governors, you know, with my running mate, we'll decide and divvy up the responsibilities. And if he wants me to debate certain things, then we will do it. So more than glad to.
When will you meet Mr. Ige?
When will I meet with David?
Yeah, when will you meet with him?
You know, I think when the night's done. I mean, we'll probably be in contact with either him or Governor Abercrombie at the end of the night, regardless, win or lose, for myself as well, too. I think, you know, one of the important things, I think, with this process in the primary election is that once we're done, that we need to come together and unify as a party, because really this is just the beginning of it. You know, once the primary elections are done, I think that's when we're really going to have to start moving forward and preparing for the general election.
Tomorrow at the Democratic breakfast, what do you want Clayton He to know?
You know, I mean, I have a tremendous respect for Clayton He. Clayton was the judiciary chair when I was in the Senate, and, you know, he's never backed away from making tough decisions. And so, you know, I credit him for running a very spirited campaign. I consider him a friend, and I certainly look forward to working with him in the future.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks.
So, Shen Tzu-Tzui, by now I think everyone knows how to pronounce his name. He's getting ready for the rest of the evening and fairly confident going into the third and fourth printouts. Back to you.